Coming out, really fun time, really fun time. That was the last song though, so yeah, no, hey, the party's gotta stop sometime. It's 3 a.m. So hey, you know, one girl's still dancing back there. Hey, the party's over, time to go home. So I'm gonna check on her. I'm not sure she's okay. So call 911.
That's the famous Detective Smith.
Yeah, I hear he's a wild donkey of a man.
Dr. Rhodes, this is Detective Smith. Do you got a minute?
Well, actually, I'm working on my latest scientific study of the common duck. It turns out that if multiple individuals propel themselves into an inanimate object, subsequent occurrences do not repeat.
So you're saying two guys walked into a bar and the other one ducked?
Precisely.
Well, that's great, Doctor, but I've got a dead body and I need a diagnosis.
I see. Tell me more.
I'm at this swanky wedding reception.
There was this girl here dancing like it's 1999, but when the music stopped, she couldn't stop dancing. She danced herself to death, and even now she's doing a stanky leg.
I've heard of similar cases like this around the world recently. This sounds like an acute case of danciitis over the topis. This is a highly contagious virus. It starts out with uncontrollable dancing and ultimately results in death. Now, if I'm not wrong, and I never am, this could soon become a worldwide pandemic.
Yes, the rumors are true. Dance fever is sweeping across the continental United States and has now been reported in at least 19 other countries. Ladies and gentlemen, this may in fact be the end of the world as we know it.
Good evening, my fellow Americans. I'm the president. Yes, the president. I come to you in the middle of a crisis, but I can speak for all of these countries presented here when I let you know that everything that can be done about this dance crisis is being done.
Detective, I've had a major breakthrough. I need you to come to my office right away.
All right, I'll be right over. We've got a situation out there, Dr. Rhodes.
I have a plan, but you have to understand, it's a long shot. As you know, I've been studying Antidae ansermorphis, or the common duck. My research indicates that acoustic intermittences from the cephalic orifices...
You mean a quack?
Precisely. A quack that has an atypical timbre and frequency will inhibit a mate's symbiotic response.
So if there's a bad quack, you can't quack back?
Precisely. Similarly, Homo sapiens are unable to dance to bad music.
So if we play bad music, the zombies won't be able to dance, and we can cure the disease.
I've compiled a playlist of songs that are impossible to dance to. But the only way we'll know for sure that this will work is if we play them.
Well, we better try that playlist quick. I don't know how much longer this door's gonna hold.
You do realize those doors open from the other side.
What?
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Op, 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 op.
There's only one more left.
This is our last chance.
It worked.
It worked.
It worked. It worked.
500万人以上がこのダンスフィーバーという病気がん。
我现在在北京，大家都听好了，我们可以都回家，再见。
Thanks to the heroic actions of an American detective and an eccentric doctor, the pandemic dancing fever was remedied with great aplomb by a song that no one can dance to. This is now not the end of the world as we know it, and I feel fine.